Mi nombre es Alejandro Mariani. Soy de Argentina.
My name is Alejandro Mariani.
I am from Argentina.
I have lived in Brazil for the past 11 years. I am with the Landless Workers Movement in the Terra Vista settlement in Bahia, in the cacao region. Our settlement produces organic cacao, açaí, and cachas.
El tema de la economía verde, nosotros vemos que es una visión. Una salida capitalista a la forma de
we think the theme, o sea, no of the green economy nada. Is a capitalist way out of the current crisis. It doesn't resolve anything. What we perceive is that it gives more facilities to agribusiness, which affects landless workers because they use machinery to plant huge plantations of sugar and soy to export to China and the United States. Family agriculture does not benefit in any way.
En nuestro caso, porque somos un emprendimiento individual, con mucho trabajo,
we have a lot of work and a political conscience, but the federal government is not doing anything for the landless movement. Their interest is in agribusiness. That is not only the case of Brazil, but the case of all governments. They are not going to solve anything there. They are only going to benefit big agribusiness, the massive production of soybeans and sugar cane. We don't find anything positive in what they are doing in the negotiations. We only come here to offer our products. The solutions are the farmers. La Vía Campesina is a solution. The way out is to unite all of the farm workers and to find our own solutions, not to wait for governments.